I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. Throughout the day today, we'll enjoy some beautiful sunshine. Temperatures will be able to recover to about 60 degrees heading into tonight. Still looking really good out there. Overnight, we'll dip down into the 40s. Then throughout the day on Saturday, increasing cloud cover. And it looks like as we make our way into Sunday, a better chance to perhaps see a few spotty showers out there. It's not going to be a washout. Just a couple of light showers will be possible. Then as we head into Monday, temperatures will recover to the lower 70s. Mostly sunny skies and pleasant for today. Taking a look at our extended forecast, middle 60s on Saturday and Sunday. Chance of rain on Sunday. Better chance for some showers on Tuesday.